birds were singing. I was lost in France, and the day was just beginning. As I stood there in the morning rain, I had a feeling I can't explain. And I lost in France, yeah. I was lost in France. The street the band was playing, and the crowd all danced. Didn't catch what they were saying. When I looked up, he was standing there. I knew I shouldn't, but I didn't care. I was lost in France, in love. Ooh la la la, ooh la la dance, ooh la 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 dancing. Ooh la la la, ooh la la dance, ooh la 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 dancing. La 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 dance, la 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 dancing. I was lost in France, and so on, boys and girls, into the next verse and the next chorus. Well, howdy there, pluckers. I was All Fingers again with you with another song from Bonnie Tyler, and this one's another of her big hits, Lost in France, of course. And standard tuning. Capo on the 3rd fret puts us into the same key that Bonnie Tyler originally recorded the song in. Okay, so we start off on a G to G suspended 4. So G chord, and then first finger going on to the 1st fret of the 2nd string, yeah? Got the idea? So da, da, da. Suspended off and on, okay? So okay, 2 strokes without, suspended, off. And you do that 4 times as the intro, okay? So I was lost in France, right? So first stops G, I was lost. C in France. I'm playing a 4-fingered C. Okay, you could play a 3-fingered C, that's fine. But I like to play all 6 strings, so 3rd finger up to the 3rd on the 6th, and pinky taking over on the 3rd on the 5th. Enables you to hit all 6 strings, okay? So I was lost in France. In the A minor, feels the birds were deep singing. Repeat, I was lost in France, and the day was just beginning. So 2 lots of G to C to A minor to D, okay? Then it goes from the D into C. As I stood there in B minor, 2nd fret bar chord, minor shape. Morning rain, okay, and then C again. I had a feeling, C minor, can't explain, okay. So let's just go through that again. So after the, let's go from the beginning, okay. It's lost in France, in the fields the birds were singing. I was lost in France, and the day was just beginning. Right, C, as I stood there in B minor in the morning rain. C, I had a feeling, C minor, it's pain. Okay, so that's B minor up 1 fret, 3rd fret bar chord, minor shape, and this is like bum, bum, bum. Okay, definite strum pattern on that particular bar. When you get to the C minor, it's bum, 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 okay? So let's just go through that again from the beginning. I was lost in France, in the fields the birds were singing. I was lost in France, and the day was just beginning. See, as I stood there in a B minor, going back to C, had a C minor, I can't explain. G I lost, C flat, D in love. Intro. Two lots of intro. Same as the beginning of the song, the intro, okay? Two times, G to G suspended it back again, okay? So, lost, I was lost in C, France, D, in love. Right, then we go into the second verse, and it's exactly the same to play as the first verse, but you can, as an alternative, when you go to the C, you can run down to the A minor. So when you go, I was lost in France, you can do that on the second verse if you like to make it slightly different. And that's just basically from the C, lower the bass note on the fifth string to the second fret, keeping the first finger where it was, and then to the A minor. Because make sure you hit it, hit the rundown, C, lower the bass note, second fret, fifth string. Okay, so, and then do that each time you run down from the C to A minor on this second verse, and the third verse probably as well, okay? So, when it comes out of the, in between, at the end of the first verse, when we do the intro twice, okay? Second verse, I was lost in France, in the street a band is playing, and the crowd all dance. Run down, I didn't catch what they were saying. See, I looked at the B minor, was ending there. See, and you, I should see mine, I couldn't hear. G, I lost, C in France, D. Once. Just one of the intros this time, after the second verse. Lost in France, sorry, France. And then straight into C. Ooh la la la, ooh la la dance, ooh la 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 dancing. Okay, so the first time it's C. Ooh la la la, ooh la la dance, back to G. Ooh la 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 dancing. I like to put that suspended in there, just like the intro. Dancing, and then do it again. Two lots of that, and then back into an ooh la la's again. So from the beginning, ooh la la la, ooh la la dance, ooh la 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 dancing, ooh la la la, ooh la la dance, ooh la 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 dancing. La la la, la la dance, la 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 dance. Okay, and then on back into the third verse. Okay, so when you come out of that, dancing, do the intro twice. All right, and then we're off into the third verse, and that's it. You've got everything you need to play the song. Okay. So we'll just go from the whole thing again, from the intro to the end of the first chorus, and then it just repeats everything basically with different words. Okay, so here we go. I was lost in France, in the fields the birds were singing. I was lost in France, and the day was just beginning. As I stood there in the morning rain, I had a feeling I can't explain. I was lost in France, in love. I was lost in France, in the sea. And the crowd all dance, didn't catch what they were saying. When I looked up, he was standing there. I knew I shouldn't, but I didn't care. I was lost in France, in love. Ooh la la la, ooh la la dance, ooh la 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 dancing. Ooh la la la, ooh la la dance. Get the idea. Thanks very much for watching and listening. Hope that helps you play that song, and I'll see you in the next video. Bye for now.